Trying too hard to put you from my mind. Think of me, please say you'll think of me. Whatever else you choose to do, there will never be a day when I won't think.
Applause. Before I start, I'd like to say that I chose this piece for my dad, who's sitting in the audience there. I love you.
Thank you. was lonely. I was there to comfort her, and I knew that she loved me. So the years went by, I stayed the same, but she began to drift away. But she smiled at me and held me just like she used to do, like she loved me when she loved me. When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. She loved me. You must love me.
I want to say congrats for all the young musicians. You've done a fantastic job. I enjoy it all through the night. And I want to say a big thank you to all the parents who encourage the kids to explore the music. And I believe the beauty of music can influence their future for a long, long time. Thank you, and thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much to Tian Zhao from the Singapore Symphony Orchestra. And as I said, we're really, really excited that he's coming to join our amazing team of instrumental tutors here as well. He'll be starting very shortly. It looks like the judges are back in already. I thought we were going to have to wait a little while. Just a few words before the winners are announced. Unfortunately, due to the COVID regulations, you won't be able to come and talk to your children, even though I'm sure you're absolutely dying to give them a big hug, because I would be. So once the winners have been announced, we'll have to please ask the audience to leave. All the students will then receive their prizes. Everyone's got a prize over there. They'll receive the trophies as well, and we'll have a photo with them, and then they can come and join you in the car park. But you want me to get off now, don't you? So here is Mr. Forbes, and he is going to announce the winners.
So I've not done this for such a long time, I've forgotten how to do it. Now, isn't it lovely to be back here in the Berwick Theatre, and what a wonderful occasion to return. I can't think of anything better than the Senior Young Musicians Competition. And weren't they absolutely amazing tonight? Each and every one. Let's give them all another huge round of applause. Absolutely brilliant. Well done. What a treat. Okay, I know what you're waiting for, Mr. Forbes, get on with it. Who are the winners? So first of all, for the Key Stage 3 competition, the runner-up is Annie Yu. Well done, Annie. Great job. And the winner of the Key Stage 3 competition is Cynthia Zheng. You deserve the round of applause, but all of you do. I can't imagine what a tough job the judges, I can see there, Mr. Holliday, what a tough job you and the team had tonight, but well done. Very well done indeed. So the Key Stage 4 and 5 competition, the runner-up, Jemima Pearce-Higgins. And the worthy winner of tonight's Key Stage 4 and 5 competition, and I should have mentioned, you'll be receiving these lovely plaques when they've been signed up. They're not quite engraved yet, but that will come, so well done. But tonight's winner is Mr. Harry Lucas. Well deserved, Harry. Well done. What a fabulous competition, and lovely that you're all recognising each other's achievements. That's so lovely. But once again, you've all done incredibly well. You all deserve to win. Let's have one more final round of applause for our wonderful vocalists and musicians. Well done. Okay, mums and dads, you've had your instructions. You can't come rushing out to the stage as you often do. You've got to just peel your way out and see your children outside. Thank you for coming. Lovely to see you all. Thank you. Good night.